very hard out there looking for jobs on your own, and people tend to, you know, watch young people as in they ain't really focusing on what they want. But Rochelle, like, she really helped young people on letting companies and jobs know that these young people really need help.
I would definitely recommend the Youth Employment Services program to other youth because it's free, first of all, so you don't have to pay in order to get all of this knowledge and experience and whatnot. So if you're young and you're looking for a job and you're like uncertain about the job seeking process, or you don't feel confident enough, or you've not been having success in finding a job, then I definitely think that people should take advantage of this opportunity.
See you at the job fair at June 20th at the HLSCC grounds from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Say yes to your future.